Brendan, what are your expectations for this show?
Get a listen.
Freddie McClure.
You don't have any? No expectations?
I don't really have any expectations. I think that just the way it turns out, And so far, it's turned out great.
Expectations for the show?
Oh, yeah. I think we're going to rock it. I think we're going to, I don't know, become even better than we did last night.
Whoa.
We're going to knock their socks off. And if
all
not
the
their socks, we're going to knock their mouths open into laughter.
Come on, let's get some good fills. Yeah. Hugging. Thank you. Hey.
Look at.
Are you wearing that?
No, I don't know.
He should.
You'll be met somewhere on the throne, darling.
But if Father discovers Pippin's plot and executes him...
You'll be next in line for the throne, darling.
So either way, I move up.
Yes, darling.
You well, play Catherine.
I play Catherine.
Yes.
I really like feet. I think feet are just like amazing. Like, they're amazing. And like, I just... the arch is like amazing. Like, feet are just great.
Such a like a complex show, and that there are all these aspects of it that we're bringing together. We're bringing in trapeze, we're bringing in a lot of dance, we're bringing in some crazy makeup and crazy hair, and I think it's all of us, with all of us working together, I think it's gone really well, and I think it's come out a lot better than I thought it would.
I need to get good like conclusions, like stuff about how the show went in the end.
Yeah, I tried to
yesterday, but I couldn't find. What good do you think you could get out of working with someone?
I think I should.
Merely smile.
How to do that in a new way.
There, dear fellow. Make it last. That's the end of them. I ask you a question. Ah, how's the carrot?
How to do that in a new way. How to do.
Something marvelous will happen.
The light in which we are found, and the ones who are in divine apatheia, divine... Why, he's doing it on purpose!
Shoulders with the stars, where strangers take you by the hand and welcome you to Wonderland.
Vivo al 139 su una casa di tre piani.
Does anybody here have access to moon shoes?
I thought my fresh shoes.
I used to. Okay, so I guess no on the moon shoes.
No, go on the moon shoes.
Le persiane sul cortile che non fan passare il sole. Col telecomando in mano sto qui a far passare le ore. Forse è meglio che io esca e mi tiri un po' più su.
Aggressive, Zach. Be aggressive.
Are T's funny, huh?
No, don't do that.
Are T's?
There were centers.
T's? Yeah. How about a B? What? Bees aren't funny, huh? Oh, buzzing bees. Bees? Oh, are you being bees? Who are you?
I'm Ho Hogan. It's time for the endurance test for fifth.
Okay.
Vivo a 139 su una casa di tre piani, le pareti coi miei quadri danno immagini di me. Nelle sere dell'estate guardo in su dagli alpaini, più li guardo e più ci penso cosa resterà di me.
Has anyone seen my daughter?